Hello, this is a video to show how to convert OBJ file formats to STL, FBX, GLB, USD, 3DS, or other 3D file formats. Blender is a free 3D application that we can install into Windows, macOS, Linux. This is the official website. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I have installed Blender and switched to Blender. This is the default screen when starting Blender, and I delete the default object, and then make sure that we activate the add-on, go to Edit and Preferences. And then we can go to Add-ons and search Import and Export. So this is the list that we can have the file format that we can import and export. For example, if you want to import and export 3DS file formats, we can check this box. So we can import and export 3DS, FBX, STL, GLTF file format. And then I close this window. And then we can import 3D file, go to File, Import. This is the file format that we can import. I choose OBJ. And then I choose the OBJ file format, which is download from freepik.com. You can find the download link in this video description. And then we can change the setting, depends on your preferences. And I keep this and import waveform OBJ. We got the 3D file here. I press home key. And then we can switch to material preview to preview the material. But sometimes the OBJ file format doesn't have the good length for the image texture. So we can go to material properties and then go to base color. We can click the dots and go to image texture and click open to relink the texture. I choose this color texture and click open to relink. So we got the texture on the 3D model. Actually, we can check all the image texture. I split the viewport and switch this viewport to shader editor. And we can see that there's a image texture. So we can click the folder to relink the image texture. And we have the roughness image texture and we have the image texture for normal for this model. And then we can save a file and go to File, Save As, and choose the file location. I rename it to 3D Chip and Save As. To export the file format, make sure that we snatch the 3D object and then go to File and Export. We can export Collada file and we can change the setting. I keep the default setting and export it. We can export Alembic file format. We can export USD file format. We can export OBJ, or we can export STL file format. We can export, we can export FBX, and we can export GLB. We can export 3DS. And then we can go to the file folder and we can have the file format here. And I select the STL file format to preview, or I double click GLB to open 3D Viewer in Microsoft Windows to preview the GLB file format. So this is how we can convert OBJ file format to other 3D file formats. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matt Hsvi. See you in the next video. Bye bye.